Hello friends, welcome to your favorite YouTube channel Exam4. In this video, we came with some more computer awareness questions which will be very useful to grab your confidence in various competitive exams like IBPS, Bank PO, Clerical and for many competitive examinations. Now we will see all these questions in detail. First question. What enables your computer to connect to other computers? Here there are four options. You can select the correct answer from the given options. We will reveal the answer within few seconds. And the answer is option 4. The network interface card enables your computer to connect to other computers. Next question. A light sensitive device that converts drawing, printed text or other image into digital form. What is it? And the answer is option 1. Scanner, a light sensitive device that converts drawing, printed text or other image into digital form. Next question. Microsoft Office Word creates which of the following for you when you press enter or the space bar after you type the address of an existing web page? And the answer is option 3. Microsoft Office Word creates hyperlink for you when you press enter or the space bar after you type the address of an existing web page. Next question. What is the shortcut key for line break? And the answer is option 4. Shift plus enter button is the shortcut key for line break. Next question. Which of the following command is used to rename the file or folder? And the answer is option 1. F2 command is used to rename the file or folder. Next question. What does IDE stands for? And the answer is option 4. IDE stands for Integrated Development Environment. Next question. To move to the beginning of a line of text, we should press which key? And the answer is option 4. To move to the beginning of a line of text, press home key. Next question. What is the full form of UTP? And the answer is option 4. Full form of UTP is unshielded twisted pair. Next question. What is text that you want printed at the bottom of the page? And the answer is option 3. Footer is text that you want printed at the bottom of the page. Last question. Holding the mouse button down while moving an object or text is known as which of the following? And the answer is option 3. It is known as dragging. These are all the questions which are related to computer awareness.
Thank you for watching this video. Please share and subscribe our channel for more videos.